Rosebank Union Church has a long and proud heritage of making serious advances in the global missions field. For over 114 years now, this church has called, equipped, and sent missionaries to the global missions field. We currently are supporting 14 missionary families working in 10 countries across the world. For the last 2 years, our missions department has been working with another one of our own in order to send another missionary to the mission field. This person is Christine Kleinhaus. Now, you'll recognize her because she's been on staff as a youth worker for the last 4 years, and in these last 2 years has also been doing training in order to be sent to Japan with OMF to be a missionary. The time has come in order for us to send Christine to the missions field. Everything has been done. She's ready to go. The last piece of the puzzle is to raise her financial support. We've been doing that over the course of this year. Currently, Christine's support sits at 65% of what is needed in order for her to fly out to Asia in January. So we need to raise that additional 35% support, which equates to approximately $20,000 a month that needs to come from personal commitments to her. And so I want to make this appeal to you, church. You at our general meeting and saw a little bit more about what Christine has done. There'll be a link to videos telling you about what she will be doing in Japan. But if you're somebody that has this call to be part of the missions field but cannot go, this is a way that you can partner with our church and with Christine to help advance the gospel in Asia. If you have any more questions about this, please feel free to contact Jenny Curtin, our missions director.